please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
Welcome to the show, Cats. In today's show, we have a special message from Mr. Crawford and an update on our team sports.
We'll also get a look at the devastating disease that all seniors may have.
Well, let's get to it. My name is Christian Jackson.
And I'm Hayley Benzmiller. Today's January 29th, and West Orange TV starts right now.
Before we start our show, Mr. Crawford has a very important announcement for all students.
Good morning, students. I've been your principal now for a year and a half, and I'm proud of our school, our students, and our numerous achievements. However, after recent events, I'm very concerned of our image as a school, and specifically our student cheering section at games. What we project defines who we are. We as a school need to do a better job of demonstrating the positive, inclusive school that I know we are. I'm asking you today to take this challenge to raise the level of positive behavior in the student pack section at games. I want to share with you the guidelines for all of our students. Cheering must be positive chants only. It is our job to show positive enthusiasm for the sport. Use of the chant stupid or other negative personal references is unacceptable. Chanting defense or pressure or you can't do that are all acceptable phrases. A good rule of thumb is that if a chant is insulting or derogatory towards an individual or an opposing team, it is not okay. Instead, find chants and cheers that support your Wildcat players. There can be no chants or jeers directed toward team individuals or persons on the other team. We need to respect that each player on the other team is doing his or her best to play hard for their school. Let's respect their effort at all times. If you are heard or seen making negative jeers or chants or comments, you will be removed from the game. We will have extra security and adults in the stands to further the support this effort to run a great positive cheering section at our games. Lastly, anyone appearing under the influence is subject to disciplinary consequences as all games are school activities and events. West Ranch is a great school. I want everyone to know this as well. It is important for you as a student body to take personal ownership of your behavior in order to be respected within the school community and other schools. Thank you in advance for renewing your individual commitment to demonstrating positive behavior and kindness at all times. Let's be thoughtful in our actions and words. I believe in you, and I believe that you will rise to the expectations that I've laid out here today. Go Wildcats.
If you, my good friends, are participating in any on-campus clubs, listen on these next announcements. Today's Stock Market Club will be holding a mandatory meeting at Brunch Room 512. At lunch, Link, FDA, and Art Movement will all be meeting. Link will be in room 542, FDA will be in room 307, and Art Movement will get together in room 515. Almost as great as getting your updates from all of these meetings, the Five will be selling bracelets and Krispy Kreme outside the ASB office for only $1. Oh, and if by any chance you're filming me right now with any plans on posting on Snapchat, maybe you should remember the assembly most of us had the pleasure of attending this week. Riley has more.
Shout out to my sister for being the best supporter ever.
This past week, Kim Carr of I Can Change came to our school to inform students of the effects of social media.
I Can Help is a program that was developed to combat negativity on social media.
I Can Change informed us about hard-hitting topics, from cyberbullying to how your posts can affect you later in life. However, Mrs. Carr made sure to keep the audience engaged with lighthearted and interactive activities.
The crush you've had on for years is like right in front of you. And then your mom shows up.
Although the games were fun and lightened the mood, Mrs. Carr always made sure to follow them up with lessons on how bad decisions on social media can not only affect you, but others as well.
I just making kids aware of what they do on social media, some of the effects that it can have on people. It's not here to lecture you, tell you have to do certain things. It's more just to make you aware of what you do, what you post online can come back and have effect on you later on in life.
Overall, the I Can Change Assembly was a great learning experience. For West Ranch TV, this has been Riley Flynn reporting.
Savannah, I love you.
One way to make a positive impact in the community is helping coach for Special Olympics. If you're interested in coaching athletics for the spring semester, please email juliecho98@gmail.com. For all members in CSF, if you haven't turned in your applications, don't forget that your last opportunity is today at brunch. Visit the CSF website for applications and directions. The theme for tonight's boys basketball game at Valencia will be the Wolf of West Ranch, so make sure to wear business, office, or preppy attire. For more information about our school's sports, let's take it out to Riley.
Thanks, Hayley. Tomorrow, boys soccer will verse Valencia at the ranch at 3:15. Girls soccer will verse Valencia at 5. Also today, our hockey team will play the Knights at the ice station at 8. Girls basketball will play Valencia at 5, and boys basketball will play Valencia at 6:30. Make sure to come support all your Wildcat sports. That's all for me, now let's take it back to Hayley.
Thanks, Riley. This weekend, don't hesitate to call Safe Rides to get a free and confidential ride home on Friday and Saturday night from 10 p.m. until 2 a.m. Don't drink and drive, or get in the car with an unsafe driver. Call 661-259-6330. You have nothing to lose. Seniors, please be aware there's a dangerous epidemic sweeping across campus. Will you be the next to fall to this disease?
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get my project done. My senioritis is pretty severe.
Dude, are you serious? You know, senioritis is just an excuse everyone uses. You can't actually get it.
Oh, you just might though.
These cases have been known to come up from time to time. Symptoms include lack of motivation, binge-watching TV shows, excessive amount of sleep, loss of communication, and poor work ethic.
Many of them carry the disease, but only a few of them are aware of the danger that it holds. I take it upon myself to stop this epidemic in its tracks. It might be too late.
You can't keep living your life like this.
Tucker, I'm 18. I can do whatever I want.
No, you can't. No, get over here and help me water these plants.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
You're making me angry, Ava.
Hey, Tucker.
Hey. What's up?
Oh, I was just wondering if you want to go see a movie.
No, I have homework to do, Ava. Don't you?
I mean, yeah, but I'll just do it tomorrow morning before class.
No, you should really not do that. You should do it now.
Nah, I mean, just Tucker, come to the movies with me.
No, Ava, I'm okay.
Tucker, seriously, just come to the movie.
No, Ava,
it's not that big of a deal.
For all West Ranch TV members attending STN, there will be a mandatory meeting at brunch. Well, I think that's about it for me, Haley. What about you?
I think I'm just about out of announcements too, Christian.
See you later, cats.